वेलकम बैक माई डियर स्टूडेंट. टूडे आई विल गोइंग टू एक्सप्लेन द बुक एक्सरसाइज ऑफ द चैप्टर नाउन्स. एंड इन द प्रीवियस वीडियो आई विल एक्सप्लेन द एक्सरसाइज नंबर ए एंड बी सी इन एक्सप्लेन इट. एंड टूडे आई विल एक्सप्लेन द अनदर पार्ट्स ऑफ द चैप्टर एक्सरसाइज नंबर डी ई एंड एफ. एंड आई होप यू हैव टू कम्प्लीट the exercise of ABC in your CW and textbook. So let's begin the video and start to write. So listen carefully and watch out the video and complete your textbook. Here's the next exercise number D. Rewrite the passage in your notebook changing all nouns in the masculine gender into the feminine and vice versa. Make other necessary changes. So I think you have to complete this exercise in your own mind. So I will give you the homework of this exercise and you will note down the answer of this exercise in your CW copy and do it yourself. Okay, so let's see next exercise number E. Circle the correct words to complete these sentences. Okay, it means here is the given two helping verb like is and are, and use the oblique. So you are select the correct helping verb or main verb that is the use in a sentence, and then rewrite the sentence. So you can see here politics. You can know that politics is a singular number noun. So with the singular number noun we can use each, and if the noun is a plural number then we can use are. Okay, so politics is a singular number noun, then you can circle the word is in his blood. Okay, and second is my trousers are too tight. Okay, so you know about that we can use the trousers as a pair of trousers. So its option will be trousers. Why? Because it is the pair, and then use are. Okay, so first option is a correct option and you will circle the trousers. Okay, I bought 3 dozens mangoes. Okay, everyone know that we cannot use the dozens word and always use with the dozen, and then we use noun words are singular or plural. Okay, so here's the dozen is a many of the number, like a 12 number of the things, then it will be dozen. So we can use the dozen, not dozens. Okay, so correct option is dozen. Clear? Next is option number 4. She gave an arms to the beggars. So you will tick the option number first, an arm. Okay, an arm. Fifth is I have a new pair of scissors. So you can see here use the pairs of scissors. Okay, pairs of scissors, not scissors. Clear? And six is he has learned the English alphabet. Okay, learn to English alphabet, not alphabets. Clear? We use all the letters as a alphabet, and then you write down here in circle the word alphabet. Clear? And seventh is some staff or stops from the office will accompany. You can know that stop is a plural form, so you will take the circle the correct option staff. Clear? Eight is I need a lot of information regarding this tribe. So information is a correct word. If we can use s in informations then its meaning will be changed. So you will circle the words information. Clear? Next is I have an important piece of news for you. Okay, so important piece of new, not will be new, it is incorrect option. You will circle the word news. Clear? Why? Because it is the important piece of news. Clear? News is a some information that given by someone. Clear? And 10 is we are buying some furnitures or furniture today. You know very well that we always use furniture as a singular number. We cannot use s with the furniture. If we can use the s with the furniture, then its sense will be changed. So you will circle the word furniture, not will be furnitures. Clear? Option number 11. Would you like to have some coffee or coffees? So you will circle the words coffee. It is the correct option of the statement. 12 is mathematics a difficult subject. So you know that politics, mathematics are many of the word used for the singular number, but its pronunciation like a plural, but we can use it in a singular number. So singular number verb is. Okay, so you will circle the word is, and then its statement is correct. And now next is choose word from the box and complete the sentences. Add a or an there requires, if necessary, use plural form of the word. Okay, so first you read the statement and then you use the correct word, that variable that is necessary. So I think it is very easy, and variable to use the a or an article, then you have to use. Okay, so read the statement. First is, I was reading in the drawing room when I heard, and its first option will noise. Okay, I was reading the drawing room when I heard noise. You can feel the word noise in the first blanks. Clear? Next statement is, the monsoon has set in, so, and you will feel the word shower. Okay, shower can be expected. Okay, if the monsoon is set, then shower will be expected. Clear? And third is, I saw the mop pelting stone. Okay, I saw the mop pelting stone. So you will fill the words stone in the third option. Clear? And fourth is, we grow different kind of dash in our orchard. Okay, so in the fourth you have to fill the word fruit. Okay, so your sentence will be, we grow different kind of fruit in our orchard as a garden, and you have to grow some of the vegetable or fruit. Okay, so you can see here a different kind of fruits in our orchard. Clear? Next is, it means fifth option, he has shown remarkable dash in his work. So in the fifth option you have to fill improvement. Okay, improvement. Clear? Improvement in the fifth option, and then sentence will be, he has shown remarkable improvement in his work. Clear? Next is option number 6. I will claim dash immediately for the broken window pane. Okay, so in the sixth option will be damage. Okay, damage is the word that used in the sixth statement. Then its sentence will be, I will claim damage immediately for the broken window pane. Okay, broken window pane, it is the damage. Window pane is damaged, then you will complain. Clear? Next statement, it means seventh, that girl has a fring of dash that keeps falling over her eyes. In the seventh you will feel the words higher. Okay, the girl has a fringe of higher दैट कीप्स फॉलिंग ओवर हर आइज. सो इन द सेवंथ ऑप्शन यू हैव टू फील हेयर, ओके हायर. नेक्स्ट इज ऑप्शन नंबर 8. इट इज नेसेसरी टू बिल्ड योर वोकैबुलरी टू गेन फ्लुएंसी इन एनी डैश. सो यू हैव टू फील द वर्ड इन ऑप्शन नंबर 8, लैंग्वेज. ओके लैंग्वेज क्लियर. इन द फिफ्थ यू हैव टू फील लैंग्वेज. इट इज नेसेसरी टू बिल्ड आवर वोकैबुलरी टू गेन फ्लुएंसी इन एनी लैंग्वेज. इफ वी हैव टू गेट फ्लुएंसी देन यू हैव टू नेसेसरी टू लर्न ऑफ द वोकैबुलरी ऑफ एनी लैंग्वेज. क्लियर. एंड द नाइन्थ ऑप्शन इज सी सफर्स फ्रॉम पुअर डैश एंड हैज मिस्ड मेनी क्लासेज दिस ईयर्स. सो इन द नाइन्थ यू हैव टू फील द ऑप्शन नंबर हेल्थ. ओके हेल्थ इज द करेक्ट ऑप्शन इन द नाइन्थ स्टेटमेंट. देन द स्टेटमेंट विल बी द सफर्स फ्रॉम पुअर हेल्थ. हेल्थ ओके हेल्थ एंड हैज मिस्ड मेनी क्लासेज दिस ईयर. ओके इफ द स्टूडेंट विल आर पुअर विल बी बैड हैबी हेल्थ देन दे आर मिसिंग. ओके सो यू हैव टू फील द वर्ड हेल्थ. ओके एंड लास्ट ऑप्शन इज द पॉलिटिशियन डिलीवर्ड डैश ऑन द ओकेजन ऑफ हिज फादर्स बर्थ एनिवर्सरी. सो इन द बॉक्स यू कैन सी ओनली वन ऑप्शन इज लेफ्ट एंड ऑप्शन इज स्पीच. ओके ऑप्शन इज स्पीच. देन यू हैव टू फील द वर्ड स्पीच इन द लास्ट ऑप्शन एंड द सेंटेंस विल बी द पॉलिटिशियन डिलीवर्ड स्पीच ऑन द ओकेजन ऑफ हिज फादर्स बर्थ एनिवर्सरी. सो यू हैव टू फील द वर्ड स्पीच. क्लियर. आई होप यू हैव टू अंडरस्टैंड ऑल द एक्सरसाइज ऑफ दिस चैप्टर एंड आई हैव गिव यू एक्सरसाइज नंबर डी दैट यू हैव टू डू योर सेल्फ. सो I think it is not difficult for you, so you have to complete this exercise in your CW copy. What are you doing in this exercise? First, you identify of the noun word, okay? You identify of the noun word and then the change this noun word into the masculine gender, okay? You have to change masculine gender, all the nouns in the masculine gender into the feminine gender. Okay, it means if you have find the masculine gender, then you have to change this gender into the opposite of the gender, like a feminine gender, like a boy will be girls. Okay, and here is the sum of the necessary, like a he used for the boy, then you will use she. Clear. So I hope you have to understand this exercise and you have to complete this exercise with your own mind. So you have complete the exercise number A, B, C in your CW copy. So but I says to you to you will complete the exercise number D, E, F in your CW copy and also complete your textbook. And thank you for the watching video. Best of luck.